Okay, kid, this is it. Just head down that path there to the playground. Kids are expecting you. Have a great field trip.
Oh, hey! First time at the park, huh? Cool! You're gonna love this place.
You don't have to be scared or anything. These kids are really friendly. Not to mention a lot of fun. Go talk to one of them. If Toy Story's your thing, that place over there is exactly what you're looking for.
I'm Tommy. You like Toy Story? Well, let me tell you, if you do, you're gonna love this place. Let's play some Toy Story pretend. I'm always Sheriff Woody. And you can be your own toy. Now picture this. We're at Sunnyside Daycare, and Bonnie's real excited because her grandma's coming for a visit. Bonnie wants to show her that she's been taking good care of the family toy Granny gave her. Mr. Prickle Pants! But Mr. Pricklepants fell out of Bonnie's backpack. Which means we gotta get him out of Sunnyside
and into the car before Bonnie and her mom leave for the airport to pick up Grandma. We need a plan to get you over that gate.
Oh. Well, perhaps if we procured a battery.
You're a genius! We need batteries pronto! I'm gonna tell you, I'm actually excited about this. I mean it!
Okay, Mom.
Almost there!
Aren't you excited? We're gonna pick up Grandma at the airport in just a few minutes.
That wasn't so bad, was it? No, really, I love these things.
Is Grandma here yet? Water for plane land before we get there. We have to hurry, Mom.
This is ridiculous. We're at a daycare. There's got to be tons of batteries around here. Okay, let's just think about this. Put on your climbing boots, partner. This is no time for lollygagging. Come on, we have to help Mr. Prickle Pants. We need batteries, partner, and fast. Now, what seems... Well, I just gotta say, that was amazing!
We should have Grandma at the airport in just a few minutes.
That was some fine work.
Yeah, all right.
You know what you are? You know, you're my favorite deputy. Come on, guys! We can't let a few missing batteries... Ha ha! Great job!
Missing Bonnie's reunion with Grandmama would be more than I could bear.
Can't tell me there aren't any batteries in this whole place. It's a daycare! What we need is a plan. Any ideas? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna tell you, I'm actually excited about this. I mean it. Slide, partner, slide. Keep up the good work, partner. You know, I really don't get to drive enough. Drag our boots now. And I thought, you are so close.
Goodness, Sheriff. Now what do we do?
We hold on. No matter what, do not let go. Next stop, the airport. We hung in there and saved Mr. Pricklepants. Now I call that great
teamwork, everybody.
That was awesome, partner. I play Toy Story with you anytime. Just come back if you want to play some more.
Hey, you got a fan who wants to try out a new idea for an adventure with you.
It's okay if you want to spend some time by yourself. Everybody likes to do that sometimes. But just remember, all of these kids are going to want to play with you whenever you're ready.
Hey, I'm Jeffrey. I was hoping you'd come over. I'm guessing you like Up.
Me too.
I especially like Russell, because I want to be an explorer when I grow up.
What if Charles Munce knew Kevin had baby birds? And he kidnapped him in his dirigible and flew off. And then Kevin jumps on Mr. Fredrickson's house to say we need to use it to save them.
Except the wind blows the house away.
It's floating down over the river.
We're gonna have to go rafting to get back to
get my dad to go rafting with me. He would love this.
We gotta hurry.
Rafting is fun! I want to do this again tomorrow!
Maybe I could get my dad to go rafting with me. He would love this!
Hey, look! We're almost done! Please hurry! We have to save Mr. Frederickson's house! Says in the Wellness Explorer Handbook. Work together.